And then if we want to pursue this mutually, I'll mention this to Ian in terms of how he feels about using a less crunchy technique to get more whole specimens. Less crunchy technique to get more whole specimens. Less crunchy technique.